A Georgia school system is completely shutting down for 2 weeks because of COVID-19. Lamar County is seeing the fourth highest rate of new COVID-19 cases in the state of Georgia. School officials say they don't have enough healthy employees to keep the bus routes going, kitchen staff, or enough teachers to supervise all classrooms. After the two-week pause, students will have a four-day schedule, and parents have the option to have kids do virtual learning through fall break in October.